Heads up.
Friends, with the whole Mark Sanford cheating saga, we are ignoring the real culprit behind the scandal, and that culprit is President Barack Obama. Clearly, Sanford wouldn't have lied about going to Argentina if the president hadn't forced him to take federal stimulus money. He was so stressed out, he had to flee to Argentina. In other news, the sandwich I ordered for lunch had mayonnaise on it when I asked for no mayo. Clearly, the man responsible for my sandwich mishap is President Barack Obama.